Yo, what is up guys, it's your boy Obeezie here back with another video, and today I'm playing some H1Z1 King of the Kill. I was planning on spawning there, but I did get a late spawn because I was trying to get a drink of water before I started this video, which is kind of funny though, but it is what it is. So now I'm just going to have to land at one of these random houses and pick up some kills. Let's go. Hopefully this house has like an AK or something in it. Not an AK, I mean an AR, because AKs are booty. Up here, nothing seems to be downstairs. Of course, there's an AK, a booty AK. I think someone's near me, honestly, by what I hear. Or I'm just hearing my own footsteps. I hate how you hear your own footsteps in this game. The most, it makes me paranoid. Like, it's the most annoying thing in this game. See, is there anything? Shoes. There we go, shoes. Lammy, I just need a helmet and a shotgun, and I can actually say I got a pretty good jump. Oh, gotta grab that. Nope. There's no helmet? What? Come on, man. Where's the helmet? This is my second game today. My first game ended fast because I couldn't find a helmet. Now my second game, I can't find a helmet. What is going on here? This game is completely BSing me. It's ridiculous. Another blue Lammy. No, 10 military. I still mix those up. I don't know why I mix them up, but I do, and I kind of weird. Let's see. Let's push down the block. Safe zone's not up yet, so I can't really check to see where that is. No, but it is what it is. Oh, another. Another first aid. Oh, safe zone's up. We're practically in the safe zone right now. Oh, AR. There we go. I got one good thing. I need a shotgun now. Duct tape. So, still no helmet. I need a helmet. It's kind of annoying. I need two helmets and I can make makeshift armor. But I need one at least to be able to survive and not get one tapped. Like, honestly. Hook me up with a helmet, please. Someone. Can there be a helmet? Oh, I found one. One helmet. There we go. Another. A shotgun. What? Oh. I was really confused by that door open. I was like, is someone in there? No, please, no. I was like thinking in my head, oh, God, I'm screwed. Someone's in there. Oh, pick that up. Another. Jeez. There's so many 10 militaries. It's ridiculous. This is crazy, like, in general. Like, usually there's not that many, and there's so much AK bullets, it's insane. Ooh, I walked past the helmet. Can I skin this? Hey, I got a skin for that one. Let's go ahead and shred this, and then use that to make a makeshift. Now I got makeshift armor. I'm almost set. Now all I need is some more goodies and some kills. Alright, and I gotta head east? No, I gotta head west, actually. When you don't know your sense of directions or which direction you're going to go in, this game will tear you apart. Don't know where that plane is, but I'm going to turn down my render distance a little just so I don't have to worry about FPS or encoding issues, because that's kind of annoying. Let's go ahead and drop this, pick up that. Two ARs is definitely better than an AR and AK, especially since you can get used to the taps of the guns and everything. Come on, turn down this block, please. Oh, you turned down the block? No way. No way, I wasn't expecting to actually do it. Let's see. Another 10 military. Come on, I want helmets, not 10 militaries at this point. First aid. I'm getting out of this house, someone's near me. I know that, though I don't know where. In this game, when you don't know where people are, it's the scariest thing ever, like. You know you can get messed up at any second. Other nade. What's in here? Oh, more ammo. Another first aid. I need helmets. Helmets. There are no helmets. You gotta be joking. I'm gonna just head west. And you guys heard the bombs. The bombs were over here somewhere. See, hopefully I can pick up some kills. That's why I'm running towards the city. And hopefully I can, whoever I kill has for helmets. I just want helmets. Helmets and bandages. Sorry, it's kind of a lot of looting in this game, but yeah, it happens a lot in this game. It's pretty much all looting at the beginning. Oh, was that duct tape? Peripheral vision right there, boys. The best thing in the world. There we go. One helmet. Does this one have a helmet? Hey, another helmet. Nothing in there. Oh, first aid. Okay, the Jeep went that way. Let's see if I can get that guy in the Jeep's attention. Nope, but he is fighting someone, which is kind of good. There's flying up over there. He's going for the kills. What's he doing? I don't know where he's going, but he doesn't want to fight me. Wait, did this person get lit? Oh. Oh no. Failed jump. Oh. Oh, he hit me. GG, man. I don't think he has anything. Like, I think he's just rolling around in the Jeep. Like, honestly, that's all that guy's been doing. I gotta shred this real quick to make more armor. Whew. Now I got more armor. Let's go ahead and take this. I know he's near me because I don't hear the Jeep anymore. Not a good idea for him to be out here looting, but honestly, it doesn't bother me that much. Oh, he had a proc leg. This kid had almost everything I need. GG. There's only one more thing I need, and I do not need two of those. I'll shred one and then drop the other one. Or shred both. That's fine. Then pick up more shotgun ammo and one more helmet. There we go. Now we're off to a good start, and I have almost everything I need. I have two kills, I'm pretty sure. No, I just have one kill. I don't know why I thought I had two, but it is what it is. I don't know why I say it is what it is so much either. So if you guys want to question that, you guys can. I'm 97 percentile. Oh, I got to heal up, that means. Always want to be at 100. Let's go. Got to heal. I got everything I need, right? Yeah, I do. Procoag, bandages. And some armor scraps. I have everything. I'm almost set for the game. Loot this. Some more bandages. Good enough. The only reason why I'm looting at this point is just to get bandages, just in case I need a proc leg. Oh no. What did I do? No, rip. Oh, I'm so bad with nades, you can't hold them. What? That person's terrible. Oh my god, he should have died. Wow, that dude was bad. Including that I'm bad with nades. That's why I never use nades. You guys see what just happened. I thought you were able to hold them, honestly. So yeah, I'll bring you guys back when I get into another game. Alright guys, we are back into another game of H1Z1, King of the Kill. Let's see how this goes. I am landing at this terrible compound. Like, this is honestly my least favorite place to land, because your chances of surviving are slim, but doesn't really matter. Because I'm going for the cop car. Oh no, 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 no. What is going on? All I heard is that we're watching Disney Channel. Who am I playing with right now? Oh, that dude had a dope skin for his gun. No way. That's crazy. I need that helmet. Oh, what else do I need? Let's see, is there a shotgun in here? No, but there is that. There's a backpack right here. Armor. Not armor, I mean, first aid kit. Let's see. What else can I find? Can't find anything else in here. Let's check over here. Let's check, see if someone in here. Nope, they are gone. He was not gone. Jesus! No, I don't need to grab that. That dude was so annoying. Sorry about that, guys. I probably like turned down my game volume for that moment, though. But if I didn't, I'm sorry. More AK ammo. What else can be here? Nothing else is really good in here besides like the bandages and the first aid kits. Oh, I wasn't expecting to actually win this to start. Okay, loot all that and loot all that. Map. I'm in the middle of the safe zone. No way. That's crazy. I wasn't expecting to have that type of start. Alright, now I just need to figure out which direction I want to go in. I think I want to go. Wait. If I go north, yeah, let's just go towards the center of the safe zone, which isn't smart, but I'm going to just head out. I'm going to head towards that little barn up there. Wait, where's my binoculars? There. I head up there. The chance of me finding a vehicle is slim, like always. The game's already started. I gotta reload this real quick. I actually gotta reload everything. If someone was to run up on me right now, I would honestly get destroyed. I'd be dead on the spot. Oh, what's over here? Something good? Something good? Please be good. Please be good. I'm begging. Please be good. Hopefully there's some AR ammo. Hopefully there's another tan military. If there's tan military, I'll go nuts. Cause then I can scrap it. Actually, if there's more helmets, I'll go nuts. Let's turn up my render distance a little bit more. Yeah, 4,000 should be fine. I don't want to go too big, cause I don't want to have that encoding issue I always had before. Open that. Nope. Let's see. Nope. Don't be like that. Can you guys give me like AR bullets? Not AK bullets. Well, it looks like that isn't gonna happen. Looks like I stuck with an AK. Rip. Rip, rip, potato chip. Scroll down to 5. Let's see if I can't see if anything like special is there. Alright. Where are you playing? Oh, there you are playing. Wonder where that's gonna drop it. That's my question. Watch it like be right on top of me. That'd be crazy. Oh, actually, I need to heal. Please don't be the one that dropped bombs. Please, I beg you. I'm begging you. We're friends, I swear. I'll follow you though. Actually, I really just want to go towards the house, and I know that the crate will be close to me because I'm honestly in the center already. Check. Yeah, I'm in the dead center. That's crazy. Alright, we should be able to get to this house relatively fast. I have 2 kills. That's more than my last game. Let's go, fam. That's actually a really good start. Let's see. I want to see if I can spot where it drops. Oh, it dropped way over there. Oh. Wait, is someone near me? I think I hear a car. I don't know if I'm hallucinating or not. Ooh, forward there. Oh, I gotta shred this. I'm not gonna make makeshift armor in the bot. I am gonna head up here. Let's go ahead and take that. Did I take the key? I'm gonna put the key up there. Let's go! We got a four-wheeler, boys! And I'm not getting bombed by that thing. That's nuts. Uh-uh. That is not happening. I'm actually kinda happy that I did find the four-wheeler. Now I can get around at a faster pace. And I don't know how loud this game volume is for you guys at the moment. But I found AR bullets. Let's go! AR bullets. Another 10 military to shred. Can shred this as well. Another one. Grab that just in case if I decide to use it. A nade. As you, I don't want to use nades, but they're always a good option. Run out ammo or something. Shotgun! What just happened? Did my monitor shut off? What just happened? Oh. My monitor just black screened for a second. I don't know. I'm going to double check my recording software real quick. Double check to make sure this is still working. Alright, yeah, it was. It's still working. And that dude gone. I don't want to, like, shred a helmet yet. I need to get to my four-wheeler. I need my four-wheeler. I want to be in the high-speed chase. Let's go. Just straight ramping four-wheelers over here. Let's see, where'd you go? All I know is the military crate somewhere over here, so everyone's probably up and over here. Is that a truck? Is that a truck? Please be a truck. The sooner I get out of this four-wheeler, the sooner I'm better off. First aid kit, let's grab that. Loot that and loot this. I'll grab. Oh no, I don't need any more of those. I haven't even made armor yet. Can I find one? Helmet. I need a helmet. Nope. Wait, was that a cop car over there? I don't know. Let's get back on my quad and just whip. Oh, rip. Let's see, where am I in the safe zone? I am all the way east. I need to go that way. Northwest. Everyone else was up here, though, which is my issue. And I know the military crate's somewhere over here. I'm just gonna roll around towards the military crate and see if I can find anyone. Oh, found someone. What's up, man? Yeah, I don't want to talk right now. Gotta keep going. Okay. Hi, man. Good, how about you?
Love you.
Okay, see, man. I thought he wanted to kill me. I thought that was a person. I thought this rock was a person. You gotta be joking. That rock was tripping me out. I was looking like, what? That has to be a person. What is this? Just make sure that cop car guy isn't following me, because I feel like looting up here. Wait, I was actually already here. What the heck am I doing? I'm gonna follow that thing. There's 38 people left already. No way. That's not bad. Gotta turn on my render distance to 5K. Just because I don't want the encoding issue that I always worry about. Just because it's the most annoying thing that ever happened. There we go. What? Okay. There we go. Now I fixed that. I didn't know it was on my screen for a moment. No. I thought you said you didn't want to kill me. I hope he flips his car. I just need a helmet. Let me loot a helmet. See, I don't see him anywhere. No, but the farther I get away from him, the farther the better chance I have of dying, which is not a good situation I don't want to be in. So I might as well loot this real quick. There's a helmet. I got a helmet. I'll scrap that when I'm out of here, because I know people are near and I don't want to deal with that really. Oh, another first aid kit. Let's go, baby. How far am I? Oh, I'm still in the center of the safe zone. Let's see, where are you? I know cop car guy's up there. I know he doesn't have a good shot. I don't see the military crate anywhere. Rip. Let's go ahead and scrap that so I can make one of these. Let's see, where's this planet? I know I gotta go south, that means. I just don't... Oh, rip. This quad runs out of fuel so fast. Come on, man. I'm gonna have to put more fuel in. Or pickup kills. One or the other. Either or. Give me a truck and I'll pick up a kill. Like that... Oh, that's not a truck. Rip. Alright. I'm gonna chill over here for a bit. Just because I don't really want to waste all my gas, so I might as well just run around in here. Oh, shotgun. Shotgun ammo. There we go. Let's see. I'm not worried about, like, the military crate or whatever that has armored rifle in it. I'm more worried about surviving and picking up the W. Like, having that doesn't really give you an advantage, but... Eh. And the safe zone's still on me. I'm just not in the center. Oh, duct tape. With this one. Please have helmets, first aids? Nope. Don't need any of those. I just need a helmet and a first aid kit. Let's head up in here. Is there a helmet in here? Nope. And my ping just skyrocketed. What is that? That's disturbing. Why did it skyrocket like that? And now it's back to normal. I don't know why. I always get like 90 ping on 90 MS on these servers. The button like CSGO and all that, I get 20. That nice 20 MS. Have I been here before? I don't know. Someone has, most likely. Kinda scares me because I don't know if all this has been looted or not. Am I out of the safe zone? No, I'm not. I'm still good. What was that? That is terrifying. No way. Hey! Your boy got a first... Your boy got a lammy. I'm just like looking around waiting to see if anyone rolls up on me trying to drop me like that. Trying to get the sneaky on me. Like, what you gonna do? I need another one of those. I'm actually good on everything. I do want to make one procoag. I've never actually used one in a game, but I might as well make one just so I can stop bleeding, because I do have a four-wheeler. I don't have an actual car like everyone else, so I'm more likely to get shot. And this, I'm already in 20 people left. I got an AK and an M4. I mean, armored rifle. AR-15, they call it an armored rifle. I don't know why people do that. And I need gas. Let's go ahead and fuel up. That's so much gas for... Oh, yeah, I forgot. Fuelers have a smaller tank. That's why it loses fuel so fast. I'm stupid. Rip. I didn't think they actually make it like that in the game. Oh, Tyler Banana took out royalty, man. They're all royalty. What is this? I gotta go south. Oh. Yep, quad. Look around. Rip my driving ability. Alright, 16 people. I have 2 kills. I could make this a big kill game. I'm looking for my first W. I'm not looking to force kills or anything. and risk the death. I just want to get a W. I'll get more kills as I get better at the game. Oh, that could have been bad. It could have been real bad. I could have blew up that. Could have blew up real quick. Something. No! Oh no, the encoding. Screw off. I don't want to fight this guy. I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to go up into the woods. See if he wants to chase me then. Follow me into the woods. My four-wheeler should be faster than your cop car. No, 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 no. Ah. That dude is probably so pissed right now. I had to heal up and I gotta put on another Lammy. No way. If I was that guy, I'd probably be busting my keyboard right now. Do I see anyone? No, but I am gonna roll up and try looting him. Where did I at? Where's the bag? I know it's somewhere over here. I don't see the bag. What? I don't see the bag. Where's the bag? What is this? Where's my bag? Oh, there it is. Oh, parked right on it. No, I want to loot, not enter car. I need those. No, I don't need to use that. I need to loot it. I need that. For some reason, just clicking not working for me, so I have to loot like this. So don't try saying, oh, why were you, shift clicking? Move. I'm gonna loot one more thing, then I'm gonna get out of here, because I'm kind of worried. Wait, did I pick up the S? Yes, I did. Oh, that's just, military crate. I thought that was the one that explodes. Check this. Which one has more? 42, 16, 38, 40. I'm gonna go with the 38 because honestly 4% not that big of a difference. So let's go, baby. I'm in the top 13 right now. I have 3 kills. Alright, if I can find someone. I think I have to like heal up too. Uh oh, encoding overload. Just turned down my render distance just so the encoding goes away. Because that will mess up my computer and I don't like that. And honestly, at this point, it doesn't really matter. Stop car. Everything reloaded besides this one. This one's reloaded. Okay, what else do I need? Procolag. Add those. I can make one more Proco egg. Very useful. And what else could I use? Could make more bandages with this. Let's take 10 seconds and craft bandages while looking around to make sure no one else is like near me. Oh, I'm not in the safe zone. Gotta get to the safe zone. At like 1 second. There we go. Oh, I gotta go north, right? North? Gotta get to the safe zone. I don't want to deal with the gas. Like, the gas is the most annoying thing. Let's see if I can find someone. Hopefully no one in the Magnum, because 2 Magnum shots will fry my car. No. Get the bombs away from me. The bombs are so annoying. Why is there a dog barking in my background? Don't know why my dog is barking. My little puppy. Sorry about that. I had to shut my door real quick. I didn't know when my puppy was barking. Marked on the map. Top 11. Oh. Here comes another one. I just don't know where it is, so I'm not going to deal with it. Please don't be right on me. Oh, it's right not on me. That dude lost his car. No way, no way, no way. That was not 5 seconds from a... Oh, that was. I'm gonna chill up in here, like, honestly, at this point. I'm just chilling at this point. Let's see the guys over there by those trees. I'm just, like, trying to stay out of the sight of view. Field of view. Please don't be right on me, please. Oh, rip. Oh! It was right next to me. Top 9. I'm getting out of this. I don't like this. My car's on 33%. That guy's car is on like 38%. No, 42. He's on 42%. Now I just gotta find him. Top 8. This is crazy, honestly. Top 8. I honestly just want to chill in the woods. But I don't think it's the best idea. There's 9 people left. This would be the only time I'd ever use a Magnum in my life, was to Magnum their cars. The what? Eh. Please blow up, please blow up. Kill him. Aw, rip. That dude had a nice shot, but whatever. So, I took 8th place, which is, as it says right there, it's the second top on... It's number 2 on my top 10. So, yeah, I'm actually getting better at the game. 3 kills, 2nd place. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I'll see you guys in my next video. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button. So it motivates me to make more videos. And I could change up the way if you guys want me to do, like, highlights of my H1Z1 video, like me picking up kills and all that. Or I can do the same thing for CSGO. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out.